A young man from the city goes to stay on his uncle's farm. At 4 in the morning, the uncle wakes him up to help him with the harvest.
"Excuse me,"
says the young man,
"but is barley dangerous?"
"No,"
says the farmer.
"It's quite harmless."
"Well, in that case,"
says his nephew,
"why do we have to sneak up on it in the dark?"